It's one of those steel mill towns in the United States that's suffering from financial decline. The steel mills are closed. The stores are, some cases, fallen in and, you know, blanked out. So I wanted to tell that story in a positive way, because I see a positive side to the hometown. And the second part are more memory poems I had written throughout my career about the hometown. Now, my wife's cousin.